Radio Lewes. Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
The A&E Show returns. I'm Lisa Lyles. This is Radio Lewes, where the music matters. And I'm back with lots of more great new tunes for you. Coming up, we're going to be hearing from Hercules and Love Affair, Japanese television, and The Asteroid Number 4, amongst others. But starting off with one, it's those Brooklyn synth poppers, Nation of Language. Here they are with Across That Fine Line.
Watching you all across that fine line. I'd rather die. Who can you go? Little bit.
can find that one on their album A Way Forward, released last year. And now here's one from Black Marble from Los Angeles, another fan of early 80s synth pop. And lots of gigs coming up. I'm looking forward to seeing him at the Green Door Store on May the 7th. Here he is with Try.
We'll be right back.
going back to 1983 for a band who had a squiggle for their name and included members Carl Hyde and Rick Smith, who went on to form Underworld, as this was a minor hit for Fur back then. It's Doot Doot. Former Louisa Roach and the Wirral, who performs as She Drew the Gun, taken from last year's Behave Myself album, which was produced by Ross Orton in Sheffield, who's also worked with the Arctic Monkeys and Working Men's Club. Here she is with Panopticon.
We'll be right back.
Claudia Brooken, a former Propaganda, has got together with her former bandmate, Susan Freytag, to form Ex-Propaganda, and they'll have a new album out in May. And that was the first release from it, Don't You Mess With Me. Hercules and Love Affair is the latest single from them, or him, I should say. It's now down to New York DJ Andy Butler to keep the flag flying. He's now based in Ghent in Belgium. Here they are with Grace.
Come the dawn of one uncertain day, have to go, but you'll laugh in the face of death and disaster. If you look for grace,
to come on the A&E Show. Lots more great tunes, a fabulous cover of a psychedelic first song, plus Du Blonde Automatic as well. But now here's a band I've got on my Need to See Live list. It's a Scalping, a full piece from Bristol, and they make some great music with a rock edge. Here they are with Flash Forward. was Japanese Television, who'll be bringing their marvellous surf rock sound to the Green Door Store on the 14th of April. And they have a new album coming out, Space Fruit Vineyard, next month. And now I'm beginning to sound a bit like an advert for the Green Door Store down in Brighton. It's a great venue, and it's where these gigs are taking place. There's another one there on the 31st of May. It's Automatic, a three-piece from Los Angeles. And here they are with Suicide in Texas. And this is the Panther Modern remix. From Local Suicide with Lee Stevens. And the former are a duo, Brax Moody and Vampirella, who make techno disco. And here they are with High Buildings.
Thank you.
now. They've also already covered Hugh Lazarus's Goodbye Horses. But here's Canadian synth poppers Psyche with a fantastic version of Psychedelic Furs, Love My Way. One from the Asteroid Number 4. He formed in Philadelphia in the late 1990s and has since relocated to San Francisco. And this is a recent single from them, Set Your Sights.
Much.
I've reached the end of yet another A&E show. Thank you for joining me for this week's selection of tunes. I leave you with one with a slightly glam rock feel, which is a good thing. And it's from Du Blonde, which is the multi-talented Beth Jeans Houghton. She's teamed up with Andy Bell from Ride and Glock for this one, All the Way.
Radio Lewes. Local. Community webcasting.